máquina de colores. Naranja. Máquina de colores.
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
A marvellous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot! I can't look. Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do?
Shoot!
Otto gets a running start and kicks the ball. What a shot!
Yellow!
The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa! She's strong.
Green!
But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Ellie grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Ellie going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Pink!
A beautiful play! Don't go yet, the game's far from over! Soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time! The Colouring Book. Hello, Pocoyo. What are you doing?
My book!
You're reading a book? What a great idea! Look, it has a red apple, a red car, a red ladybug, and a heart that is...
red!
Oh, look! And a red Pocoyo!
Pocoyo blue.
Are you sure?
Pocoyo red. Red, 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 red.
Red? No, Pocoyo, it's yellow. Like you.
Yellow. Ellie.
Hello, Ellie.
Ellie, yellow. Yellow light book.
Yes, Ellie. Pocoyo has a magic book, and when you turn the pages, everything changes color. What a great idea, Ellie. Let's find Pato.
Yes, Pato.
Hello, Pato.
Pato.
Perhaps we should explain to Pato that thanks to the book, everything will now be blue.
Pato blue.
Oh, you look like a blueberry with a beak. I think you should look at yourself in the mirror. But Pato, it's a lovely blue. Well, you're right there. A duck should be duck yellow. Or green. To be fair, it's a very pretty colour, don't you think? Oh dear. Ellie says it's her turn with the book.
No, my book.
Orange. What a lovely colour for an elephant. I'm afraid Ellie and Pato are not very happy with that colour. Guys! But how many colours are there in that book?
My book!
Gimp! Oops! Oh dear! When you put the book away, the light went out. No! The colours have changed! Let's see, Pocoyo, can you think how to solve this? I meant by sharing the book.
No, my book.
Come on, Pocoyo. Just think, if you share the book, perhaps the colours will be fixed. Oh, maybe not. And here we go again. Finally! Look, Ellie, you're back to pink. Oh dear. The colours are all mixed up. You're right, Pato. It's about time to get your colour back. Ah, guys, you've lost your colour.
Colour?
Oh no, the whole book is blank. We'll never see Ellie's pink or Pato's yellow or the lovely blue of...
Idea!
Pocoyo, you've had an idea. Great idea, Pocoyo. But do you think it will work? Yes, it worked! It worked!
Yeah.
Oh, dear. Hooray for books and hooray for a colourful friendship. Goodbye, see you next time.
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
A marvellous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot! I can't look.
Two!
Come on, let's go!
Here there would be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do? Otto gets a running start and kicks the ball. What a shot! The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa, she's strong. But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Ellie grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Ellie going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Fly!
A beautiful play! Don't go yet. The game's far from over. Impressive!
Goal! Goal!
Hooray for soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me?
To Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
A marvellous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot! I can't look. Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do?
Shoot!
Otto gets a running start and kicks the ball. What a shot!
Yellow!
The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa, she's strong.
Right.
But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Ellie grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Ellie going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Wow!
A beautiful play! Don't go yet, the game's far from over! Hooray for soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time! All aboard the train!
Pato, Ellie, what are you doing? Are you running away? Oh, no, you're preparing a trip. Can I come with you? Yes? Great! But where are we going? Oh, hello, Pocoyo. Wait, you're not coming with us?
Yes!
Pocoyo is the engineer.
All aboard!
But where are we going?
Prepare your tickets. Tickets, please.
Oh, the ticket collector. This collector is keeping a close eye on everything. It's a good thing we all have our tickets. Uh-oh. Pato, you can't find yours? There it was. Great. Now we can all continue on our journey. But if Pocoyo is here with us, who is in charge of the train? It's snack time. Do you all know what you want? Hey, you still haven't told me where we're going. Musical show. This train has everything. The train? Fred is driving. Wow, Fred's train is very fast. And we're going very fast too. What's the matter, Pocoyo?
Look at the tunnel!
Oh, it's a tunnel. Uh-oh, what happened? Pocoyo! Watch out ahead! Phew! Everything is back to normal. Be able to see. Just a moment, you still haven't told me where we have arrived. Will someone please tell me what's going on? Oh, now I understand. All aboard! Great! I love traveling by train with friends. Next stop, adventure. See you next time.
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls. The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
A marvelous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot! I can't look.
Poo-poo!
Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do?
Shoot!
Pato gets a running start and kicks the ball. What a shot! The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa, she's strong.
Green!
But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Ellie grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Ellie going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Pig!
A beautiful play! Don't go yet, the game's far from over! What's he gonna do?
Shoot!
Impressive! Hooray for soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hi.
I wonder who that is.
Pato.
Oh, my. Pato says that he's going on an aeroplane and that he forgot his suitcase. Pato says that he really, really needs his suitcase.
I bring.
I hope they make it. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. Ah, what's that?
Story.
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was an ant who went to the beach. He took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. But once he got there, he missed his friend.
I am so lonely.
So he called his friend the dinosaur. So the dinosaur took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. And when he got to the beach, he and the ant had a fun time. The end. Running with a suitcase is hard, isn't it? Wonderful idea, Pocoyo.
Bus.
You can take the bus. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's the bus.
That's right. It's the bus. Now you'll get to the aeroplane much faster. Wonderful idea, Ellie. You can take a train. Can you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what that is?
The train!
The train!
It's the train. Number menu.
Seven,
Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 3 sandwiches. Very good.
3 sandwiches.
Oh dear. Well, how about 3 apples instead?
3 apples.
3 apples. Goodness. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
3 hearts.
That's right. 3.
Airplane!
Looks like Pato is still waiting for his suitcase. Ah, there it is! Just in time. Sunglasses? Uh-oh, Ellie's mad. She rode a bus and a train and ran to the aeroplane to bring you sunglasses? Pato says, don't be angry. Look, you're going on the aeroplane too. Traveling is fun, but traveling with friends is even better.
If you travel on a bus, if you travel on a train, if you fly on an aeroplane, always take your suitcase. If you travel on a bus, if you travel on a train, if you fly on an aeroplane, always take your suitcase.
Suitcase!
Your suitcase.
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
Blue! A marvelous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot. I can't look.
Poo-poo!
Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do? Pato gets a running start and kicks the ball! What a shot!
Yellow!
The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready! What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Oh, she's strong!
Green!
But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Ellie grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Ellie going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy.
Pig!
A beautiful play. Don't go yet. The game's far from over. Hooray for soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye until next time!
Oh look! There are Pocoyo and Ellie! They're out for a ride!
Hello, Pocoyo! Hello, Ellie!
There's nothing like a relaxing ride on a nice day to make you feel wonderful and bring friends together. Oh my! It seems like Ellie and Pocoyo's relaxing little ride together is becoming a race.
And there's Pato!
But where's he going? Aha! There he is, I see. Pato wants Ellie and Pocoyo to have a real race. How exciting! Gather round, everyone. Ellie and Pocoyo are going to have a race to see who's faster. I think Pato wants to get things going. So what are you going to say to get the race started, Pato? Yes, you say ready, steady, and then what comes next, Pato? Oh dear, Pato can't remember what comes next. Can any of you help Pato to get the race started? Say it with me. Ready, steady, go! And they're off! Well done, isn't it thrilling? Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck. Oh, and I think they've woken Sleepy Bird. Oh, and look, it seems as though she wants to join the race as well. Although, it doesn't look like she can go very fast. It looks as though Ellie is taking the lead. Oh no! What bad luck! Ellie appears to be stuck in the sand. And there goes Pocoyo, leaving poor Ellie in the dust. I mean sand. Wait a moment. Looks like Ellie has an idea. What's she going to do? She's pulling herself out. Pull, Ellie! Pull! She did it! And she's off again! Nice going, Pocoyo! You're way ahead! You're working up quite a sweat, aren't you? Oh my! This is very strange. What are you doing now, Pocoyo?
Ice cream.
You're eating an ice cream in the middle of the race? Well, I must say, you must be feeling pretty confident if you're eating ice cream. Oh, Ellie. Well, you'd better get going if you want to win the race, Pocoyo. He's off again! Look at that Pocoyo go! Oh, and there's Sleepy Bird! Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck again! What a race! Oh no, what was that?
Mm-hmm.
it looks like the car and scooter have fallen apart and so close to the finish. Oh dear, how are Pocoyo and Ellie going to finish the race without a car or scooter?
You know, I wonder if there's a way you might still be able to finish the race.
Just think, Pocoyo. You have a bit that still works, and Ellie, you have another bit. Is there a way you can make a new vehicle, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo and Ellie work out how they could make something new?
Together! Put them together!
Yes, if you put each of your pieces together, you can finish the race together in style.
Look at that! Pocoyo and Ellie have made a caruta. Perfect! It appears that you both won the race together.
Oh, well, actually, it seems that Sleepy Bird is the winner. I suppose it just goes to show. It's really not who gets to the finish line first that matters. The fun is all in how you get there. And with whom.
Hooray for Pocoyo!
Bye-bye. See you soon.
Insert coin. That looks like a lovely tea party you're having, Ellie. Who's your friend? Ah, Daisy. Very nice to meet you, Daisy. Well, hello, Angry Alien. Did you come to join Ellie and Daisy's tea party? Ellie's right, Pocoyo. Angry Alien has kidnapped Daisy. Oh dear, Pocoyo. You lost. Yes, this trophy is really nice, but don't forget your mission. Get up to the other side. Pocoyo, look! A power-up! Well done! You beat the level! Yeah.
Pocoyo?
A key!
Maybe if you lull Sleepy Bird to sleep... Pocoyo, that lullaby is terrible. Maybe you should get some help. Run! Now's your chance! Be careful. This level looks difficult. Remember, you still have one last power-up. The next time you want something, you just need to ask for it nicely. Are we there yet? Hello, Ellie. Off to the beach, are you? Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Ellie, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Ellie? Easy, Pato. Ellie was hoping for a relaxing day today. Yes, much better. More friends, Ellie. one more couldn't hurt, right, Ellie? And off we go, all together. What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo. Great, just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
Look at that! There!
Ah, very good, Ellie. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. At the same place again. Oh no, not again. Begin. Well, Ellie, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone. Tiny Fun Park. Hello, everybody. Are you going someplace? So, you're going to the amusement park. What fun! Oh, my. I guess you'll have to wait for the next bus. Well, don't worry. There's still one more bus today. And here it comes. Oh. And that was the last bus. What a shame. No amusement park today. but maybe you can find something that's just as much fun. What do you have in mind, Nina? Pocoyo? What fun! But it looks like Pato isn't feeling so well. Now it's Ellie's turn. Awesome! You've made an obstacle course to play on. Don't worry. You can do it. Pato wants to show you his idea for a new ride. What? Roberto, I think Pato needs some help. Be careful! You're flying too high! Congratulations, guys! With a little imagination, you've got your own amusement park at home! Bye-bye, everyone! Chicks dig me. Good morning, Pocoyo.
Hi!
Going for a walk, I see. Chicken eggs. How curious. I wonder where their mother's gone.
What? How wonderful! But still no mother.
Woo!
You'd better take care of these chicks until she returns. Do you think you can do it?
Yes, Pocoyo takes care.
You'd better follow them, Pocoyo. Maybe it's time to teach them to roost. Very good. Looks like you could use some help, Pocoyo. Maybe Pato?
No, Pato. Ellie helps Pocoyo.
Ellie? I bet she'd make a wonderful mother. Ellie? Will you help Pocoyo mind these chicks? This is curious. Looks like someone's got those chicks in line. But who?
It's Pato!
What a surprise! You make a better mother hen than we thought. Amazing! You've done it! What's next, Pato? Flying! But chickens don't fly. Unbelievable! Well, you're just full of surprises, Pato. What could possibly be next? Oh no, Pato. What happened to your flock of chicks? Oh, their mothers found them at last. Well, of course, the chicks belong with their mother. Oh dear. Perhaps some rest will do you good. There we are, Pato. Get a good night's rest. Well, it looks like you've made new friends for good. Lovely.
Good night, Pato. And good night to all.
It's Pocoyo. I wonder what he's doing. He has a whistle, a traffic light, and a crossing. Pocoyo is a traffic policeman. Fantastic! And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bicycle?
Bicycle!
A bus? Pocoyo.
Car. Bye.
Car!
Well, good night. Oh dear, no one is paying attention to the traffic light or the whistle. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a whistle!
A whistle, right. And that?
A traffic light!
Right. A red light means stop. A green light means go. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Can you tell Pato what that is?
A crossing.
When you cross the street, you must use the crossing. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, sit. That's it. Everyone sit. 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 Fred says, stand up. Stand up. Everyone stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Fred says, lie down. Lie down. Lie down. Let's all lie down. Fred says, that's all. Oh, dear. This looks bad. Pato says, please be our traffic policeman, Pocoyo. you need to pay attention to the traffic light, the crossing, and the whistle. Now you know why you need a traffic policeman. Much better!
If you want to cross the street, you need to use a crossing. And then look at the traffic lights and listen to the whistle of the traffic policeman.
Traffic light! Crossing! Whistle! Bicycle! Bus! Car!
If you want to cross the street, you need to use a crossing. And then look at the traffic lights and listen to the whistle of the traffic policeman.
Well, hello, Ellie. What have you got there? A bicycle? How wonderful!
Wait!
Huh! Look at those wheels! What is that?
Scooter!
A scooter! And what a lovely scooter it is! Did you see that? Pato wants to go for a ride too. A skateboard? Terrific! Oh, what fun! And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bus.
Bus!
An aeroplane. Train. Now, Pocoyo.
Train. Bye. Train!
Well, good night. Caterpillar, look out! Can you tell Caterpillar what Ellie is riding?
A bicycle!
A bicycle!
Right, a bicycle! And what is Pocoyo riding?
A scooter!
It's a scooter!
A scooter! Right! And what is Pato riding?
Skateboard!
It's a skateboard!
A skateboard! Right! Caterpillar says she wants to ride too.
Princess! Princess! Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, walk backwards. Walking backwards is fun! Whoops! Fred says, roll! Come on! Roll on the floor! Fred says, hop! That's it! Hop on one foot! Well done! Fred says, that's all! Aren't you forgetting something, Caterpillar? Exactly! Oh dear! That skateboard is too big! That scooter is too big too! That bicycle is way too big! Oh! Oh, poor Caterpillar! Everything is too big for her! You have an idea? Look! Pato's giving Caterpillar a ride on his skateboard! And Ellie's giving Caterpillar a ride on her bicycle! Now Pocoyo's giving her a ride on his scooter! Wow! Riding with friends looks fun!
If you can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far. You can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Ellie and Pato. What's going on here?
Race!
Oh, I see. You're having a race. What fun! Okay, everyone. Ready, steady, go! And Ellie is in first place, followed by Pocoyo in second, and in third place is Pato. Wait! Pato is first! Poor Ellie and Pocoyo!
Surfing the net with Ellie.
Hi, Ellie.
Ellie, search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Fast.
Ellie is searching for fast things. Fast. Yes, that is fast. Very fast.
More. Slow.
Pocoyo would like to see something slow.
Slow.
This is slow. Very slow.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. Yes, Pato, you're still in first place. Oh no, you're second. Ellie's first. Oh, there goes Pocoyo. Can you tell me who is in first place?
Ellie is first.
Yes, you're right. And who is second?
Pato is second. It's Pato.
Indeed. And who is third?
Pocoyo is third.
Pocoyo, that isn't very nice.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish that drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's a pig!
A pig!
That's right! It's a pig! Well done!
Looks like Pocoyo is still in first place, and here come Ellie and Pato!
Oh no! Something is wrong with their cars! And Pato's! Look! Ellie and Pocoyo are racing on foot! Wonderful! Everyone came in first! What an exciting race!
Ready! Steady! Go!
Pocoyo?
Hello.
Hello, Pato.
Oh, what's that?
Scooter, scooter, scooter.
Whose is that lovely pink scooter?
Ellie's.
And I wonder what it's doing here. Perhaps she's forgotten it. What do you think? Should they take it back to her?
Take
it to Ellie. Uh-oh.
Yeah!
work, Pato. You're quite the expert on the scooter. Looks like Pato is ready to show what an expert can do. That scooter, Pato. Wow! I like your caterpillar scooter, baby bird. Pato thinks you should stick to taking pictures of him, at least until you're bigger.
Oh, my. That does look impressive.
Whoa! Look at that! Oh, dear. I don't think Ellie's going to be happy about this. Pato, that's Ellie's scooter. Pato's having too much fun to remember. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no. Oh, Pato, no. That was Ellie's scooter, remember, Pato?
Ellie!
Oh, whatever are you going to do? You really think Ellie will like your sculpture as much as her scooter? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Ellie's coming.
Pato, is that you? Hello, Ellie. Ellie, maybe you shouldn't get on your scooter just this minute. Oh, Ellie, Oh, dear. You see, Ellie, your scooter is, broken. Don't get it fixed. Don't worry. They tried their best. Really, they did. You shouldn't hug them. You mean you're not angry that your scooter's broken? What's going on? Oh, I see. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Ellie has there? You're right, and quite a fancy scooter at that. Oh, dear. All that worry for nothing. Hooray for Pocoyo. Hooray for telling the truth. Bye-bye. See you soon. Ah, off for an adventure in outer space.
Yay!
Pocoyo.
Hello, Pato.
Hi.
What's that, Pato? You want to drive the vamoosh? Oh, dear. Pato? Can all of you tell Pato to be careful?
Be careful, Pato!
Maybe that piece wasn't very important. Then again... maybe it was? No! It looks as if you'll just have to find that missing piece of the vamoosh.
That way.
It looks like Pato wants to search in the other direction, Pocoyo. What was that? Pato heard a very strange sound, Pocoyo. Perhaps it was just your imagination, Pato. It wasn't your imagination at all. It's an alien. Pocoyo doesn't believe that Pato saw an alien. Let's all tell Pocoyo that we saw it too.
Yes! There really is an alien.
Pato! Pato!
You tell Pocoyo where the alien is.
Right ahead.
Why? It's the missing part of the vamoosh. That's why he was chasing you, Pato. He only wanted to give it back. Watermelon? Your favorite, Pato. It looks as if you've made a very special friend, Pato.
Yeah.
to fly back home. It's nearly nap time. Don't worry, Pato. You can visit your new friend another day. You only need to improve your driving skills. Just a tad. Hooray for Pato! Hooray for Pocoyo! And hooray for making new friends! Bye-bye! See you soon! Oh, hello, Pocoyo! What is it? Oh, a machine! And a very strange and complicated-looking machine it is, too! But what does this machine do, Pocoyo? A trumpet and a radio?
Mix.
Mix? Oh, so it's a mixing machine. What's this? Plays all sorts of music. What do you think of that? Do you like Pocoyo's new toy?
Yes, we like it!
Me too! And it's a trumpet that anyone can play. Have a go, Caterpillar. Amazing. What will you call it? A tradio? A rumpet? Well, I have to say that certainly is an amazing machine. Hi, Ellie. Oh, I see. You are waiting for a phone call. Oh, and an important call at that. Pocoyo, what are you doing? Pocoyo, I'm not certain that's such a good idea. Oh, dear. A train? And some track? Oh, my! Look at that! A trainophone! Watch out! There's someone on the line! Ellie, I think you've definitely missed your phone call now. Quick, Ellie, answer it! Pocoyo, I don't think you made Ellie very happy. Pocoyo, that's Lula's bone. And a spring? Oh, no, 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 tell me you're not going to... That is marvellous, but not for Lula, I'm afraid. Pocoyo, perhaps it's time to stop this game. A hat? A cake? And some candles?
One more!
What do you think? Should Pocoyo put his friend's things back to normal?
Yes!
Pocoyo. Maybe your friends got angry with you because you took their things without asking. Well, I still think that your machine is brilliant, and I'm not the only one, you know. I have an idea. Why don't you invite your friends to a mad mix machine party? One where you don't take their things, though. No? Do you think Pocoyo should throw a party for his friends?
Yes, have a party!
Yay!
All right, a party it is. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Mad Mix Party. With flying cakes, balloon-blowing trains, enormous tree speakers, and don't forget the ice cream bubble maker. Delicious!
Or give Pocoyo?
What a party! And what a relief! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo!
Hello!
What should we play today, Pocoyo? Yes, I see it too, Pocoyo. Something shiny. I'm not sure Pocoyo knows what that is. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what this is?
It's a key!
Key!
Exactly, a key! And who knows what surprises it might unlock? How exciting! Yes, and you know, if I didn't know better, I'd say that was the kind of key they once used to open old pirates' treasure chests.
Treasure? Treasure!
Treasure!
Treasure, treasure, treasure. Treasure, treasure, treasure.
That's amazing. It looks like... It is a keyhole, Pocoyo.
Treasure?
Give it a try. Well, I don't know about... treasure, but I've never seen anything like that before.
Hello. Treasure. Treasure. Treasure.
Well, there's no treasure here. Sorry for waking you, sleepy bird.
Key. Treasure. Treasure! Key! Treasure! Treasure! Treasure!
Hey! Another keyhole! I didn't realize we had a basement.
Treasure!
Treasure.
Surprised to see us, Pato.
Treasure Pato.
gift. How exciting. Go on, give it a try. Now they're on the bottom of the sea. Well, this looks like it's as far as you can go, doesn't it? I don't believe it! Look!
Treasure!
You know, I think it just might be. Nothing would surprise me after what I've seen today. Go ahead, Pocoyo. Open it. I wonder what's inside. Sweets? Toys? What could the treasure be? What is it? What's there? Will all of you go and look and tell me what's in the treasure chest?
Lots of keys!
Treasure!
This is the best treasure of all, isn't it? After the fun we've had today. Keep opening doors, asking questions, and exploring your world. That is the key to it all. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.